powers are not a gift, but a curse.
巨石强森化身成为黑亚当，当他披上了帅气的战袍登场，能把敌人都杀光。巨石强森表示，穿上战袍的感觉就像是包了保鲜膜一样。
It's been a 10-year process to get here to this point, the Black Adam. So I felt very powerful and also very grateful.
Is it comfortable?
Once you got it on, it's like Saran wrap, where it's just really tight to the skin. So it's comfortable once you get in it. It's hard to get in it. It takes me a while to get in it.
Black Adam,
we're here to negotiate your peaceful surrender.
巨石强森还说自己就像是亦正亦邪的黑亚当，如果真的有了超能力，一定会马上遭殃。
If I had Black Adam superpowers in real life, a few things would happen. Number one, I would be stripped of my powers, I'm sure, fairly quickly. Because I would use them to do inappropriate things, and then I would go to prison.
Let's go save the world.
从毁灭大作战到摩天大楼，再到系列电影《玩命关头》，巨石强森靠着智慧和拳头，成为好莱坞动作片的第一把手。
You can be the destroyer of this world, or you can be its savior.
而这一回，在黑亚当中，要看巨石强森能否改邪归正，当个拯救世界的超级英雄。东森新闻殷宏文在好莱坞的采访报道。